I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me. Drake can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What? Hold it up.
No.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Shoot to kill!
Oh, no, you don't.
After him! Shoot to kill! Dang it!
Sully, where are you?
Don't you be sorry now! Hey! Shoot to kill!
Okay, that's not good. Cavalry's here!
Oh, thank God! Oh, no!
Damn it!
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? By the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Yeah, why waste it? Man, this is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. This is more like it.